on this ride. We're going on the 5 km lockdown circuit number 2. It's not actually 5 km, starting at about 807.4. What we're going to do today is start off on Yarra Trail. And then head off onto the Ruffey Lake Creek Trail, and from Ruffey Lake Creek Trail along George Street, and then from George Street down, I think it's Beverly and Leslie Street, take a turn there, then cross over Springvale Road and head on to the Mullum Mullum Creek Trail, which joins back up with the main Yarra Trail back down Fitzsimmons Lane and home. So here we go. Thank you.
Is your youngest?
with you. See if you can hop past. There you go. Oops, sorry. You keep going. Excuse me. It's a very tight bridge. Really?
That's it. Good work, Lee.
Keep her on your left.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Go, Whitney. Move.
Creek Trail. with you. Goes under Williamson's Road, Templestowe. Goes under Linwood Parade into Ruffey Lakes Park. Ruffey Trail. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's okay, thanks. Thank you. Hi Pooch. Oh, you're gonna stop me. Yes. Margaret Street. Assistance. Thank you. this hill. We're about halfway now. Thank you. Creek Trail, I think. Mullum Mullum Trail. Thank you. Looks like somebody had a horse.
It's well to avoid it.
Yeah, I think so too. Oh, you're on the trail side. See you next time. Thank you.
That's
thank you. Thank you. That is the end of Blackburn Road. Back there, there's a thing called Templestowe Hill Climb. One day I'm going to try to see if the bike can go up that. I don't know. It's where they used to have old car races. Decades ago. doesn't happen very often. And here's the alley. passing. Thank you. Go this way for a change. I've done this way in the past.